They can't stop. Dang. Did you hear what I say? We got a banger today. So, all right, watch this. Before we hop into this mission right here, what I'm going to need you guys to do is hit that subscribe button for your boy. We're on the grind of 10K subscribers. Let's see if we can hit 10K before the new year's. And last but not least, you can use my supporter creator code in the item shop, Dane 2 times, accept, and you're through to go. So this quest right here, I think this is the last bonus quest if I'm not wrong. So it says, destroy Crackshot's favorite decoration. If you need help with any of these quests, they're on my channel. Because I post basically all of the quests. So make sure you check those videos out. I just stuttered. Alright, so this one right here, it says, must be completed and protect the presence. So you want to come to right here, press on play, and go to protect the presence. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hop into a mission and hit y'all boys up once I get in there.
Alright, so once you load in the map, right? What you want to do is you want to build up. I'm going to show you exactly what you need to look for. So, wait, let's come over here. So you want to look for like, it's like a little yard. It's like, you see that right there? That is exactly what you want to look for. It like has some fences around it. And then the Christmas tree at the back. I don't know if the Christmas tree is supposed to be there. But it has like some fences around it. Let's come over here. Once you come to the gate, this is what it's supposed to look like. It's supposed to look like a playground with the Crackshot right in front of it. So as you can see, they have two Crackshots guarding the playground area. And this is exactly what you want to look for. This is exactly what you want to look for. But yeah, if you found this video helpful, remember to hit that subscribe button for your boy. Like the video. And I'm going to catch y'all boys in the next video. It's your boy Dane. And I'm out. Peace.